a coward, Captain Price. Al-Assad would never sacrifice himself. There is a safe house in Azerbaijan that Al-Assad has used in the past. I am sending you the coordinates.
Understood, Nikolai. Guys, assemble the team. We're going to Azerbaijan.
Yes, sir.
I hear it's lovely this time of the year.
There's Kamarov's man. Let's go.
Al-Assad is in the village. The ultra-nationalists are protecting him.
Perfect. Move out. What the hell was going on up there?
It's the ultra-nationalists. They're killing the villagers.
Yeah, well, not for long, they're not. Building clear. No sign of Al-Assad. Move on.
Let's check the other buildings.
2-5 here. We are ready to attack and are standing by for new orders. 2-5 here. We are on the way. Stand by for air support.
Let's check the next one.
This is 2-5. We have to refuel and...
Let's check the next one.
This is 2-5. We have to refuel and rearm. We will not be available for some time.
Building clear. No sign of Al-Assad. Move on.
Helicopter is on the way. We'll handle it. Out.
Remember, we want all Assad alive. He's no good to us dead. Let's go.
Why'd you do it? Where did you get the bomb? Who then? Who? Give me a name. A name. I want his name.
Sir, it's his cell phone. Who was that, sir?
Zakayev. Imran Zakayev.